At the moment, superconducting single photon detectors are used in several applications, from quantum research to advanced spectroscopy. However, the technology is developing rapidly, so what I foresee for the future is that we will see these detectors entering a lot of industrial applications, from telecommunication to information security to space and Earth observation.